Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today under chemistry we'll discuss about periodic classification of elements, grade 10, part 3. So in this part 3 we'll discuss the continuation of part 2. So without wasting much time, let's get started. Topics to be covered: discovery of atomic number, modern periodic table, so atomic number. So what do you mean by atomic number? Atomic number is represented by Z. So atomic number is represented by Z. Atomic number is the number of protons in the nucleus of an atom. So this is what atomic number means. So now let's see who discovered atomic number. The discovery atomic number, the discovery of atomic number is by Moseley. So how did he discover atomic number? Moseley derived atomic number by using X-ray diffraction technique. He discovered atomic number by this technique. His equation equals root V equals A times Z minus B. Here is the graph. This is the graph how we discovered. Where V is the frequency of X-ray, Z is the atomic number, A and B are constants. These are Moseley's parameters. So now let's move on to modern periodic table. Modern periodic table is also known as the long form of periodic table. The statement of the long form of periodic table is the physical and chemical properties of elements are the periodic functions of their atomic numbers. This is the definition of or the statement of the long form of periodic table. So More about this will be told in the next part of the video. So thank you. Please subscribe. Don't miss part 4.